Tales of Wind, Gate 40, Silver Snow, speedrunning strategy. So you start out here, there's four mobs over here. One, two, three, and four. There's four mobs over here, so you round up the mobs, have one person solo this. Probably preferably like a mid person, maybe like about 5.6 mil level can solo this, and then the next person will go through here. The next person, and they do it alone. So this should be your second weakest person, second weakest. Because they need to be able to solo. I believe it is three mobs over here, and then next, the reason why you want to start on top left is because it has a speed totem right over here, and there's a attack totem right over here. Well, you could check my listing. Wow, this is someone else's listing. I just stole it from them. So here you go, the listing. And then you go have either your second strongest or third. Yeah, your second strongest will pack up the mobs on this area, and the boss will spawn over here. The boss should spawn over here. And then there's another attack totem right here. You can get it, but you don't have to get it. But yeah, this is the speed running strategy for the more casual team. You go left to bottom, and then for a hardcore team, you would do the opposite. You would start from bottom to top, and then you will have one person, preferably your strongest person, going to this area because there's four mobs, and the strongest person has the furthest walk. So ideally, you want to kill all the mobs together, and then everything dies at the same time over here. The reason being is that you need to do this because the walk down is quite long, and yeah, that is why you need to do it like this. I do believe the other route is faster if you have one person solo this area, one person do this area. Then you go this way. That it should be the fastest route because you get a speed totem early, and that is quite helpful. But this area might be the better area for simplicity. But your team has to be a little bit stronger to run the bottom route. The top route, recommended for normal team. Bottom route, stronger team. Like, I would say 6 mil average bottom, BOT. And then left is for a general party. So, yeah, I hope you guys found this video informative. Personally, I like the bottom route because I'm a bit stronger, but You could run the left route, and I think you watching this video should run the left route. I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day, and see you next time.